Yes, we are. Awesome. Hey guys, welcome back. We are gonna have some more fun. So yeah, last night it wasn't gonna happen. I did stay up till 11 o'clock last night, but that was me pushing it, and it was basically me just laying on the couch watching Dragon Ball Z. That's what it got out of me. Oh well. It is what it is. Or their strike there. Let's see. Elio. Run this thing real quick. This the heroic
channel
event.
Osiris and destroy
sure,
all
why not?
Also the Vex.
Then if I do the daily, I'll have the thing done. I think. Shot him in between the legs. I'll make it.
Oh.
Guardian with such promise. You tell me if you were actually Osiris in disguise, wouldn't you?
No. Because you're a weirdo. Controller batteries are low. Thank you for letting me know. Got a couple different wires that hang in here. So I've actually got the part in to fix my controller. I just gotta look at the instructions on it and find out if I have the tools.
Are studying the measures Volan used for retreat, developing strategies to prevent theft of their technology.
So go take out some Fallen.
You must act quickly. Once the simulation completes, the Vex will harvest the data.
If this whole world is fake, it's all basically like energy that keeps being reconstructed, and I'm running this gun. Shouldn't my gun be able to like harness all of that and just kind of keep shooting?
Shouldn't be a problem.
They try to anticipate and model every variable. They cannot predict you.
No one can predict me. Hey, bye. No! Bad hunter! Bad hunter! Good thing. Keep it coming, boys. Keep it coming. Oh, shoot. That did not. Why did I change direction? I think I can make that jump. Let's find out. Oh, from there, absolutely I can. Whee! This thing is so fun that you've got arc on the floor, it just tears them apart. Hi guys! Oh, I missed. About there. Got hit. Oop, just the left. Cool. It's an oscope bomb. Why not? This is fun. Can't believe I'm actually one hitting. Oop, that was a little bit high. That was a little bit to the left. Right. Nope. Nope. Conductor. Painted black armor. Liking all this arc. This is so much quicker. Down scope a little bit off. Woo-hoo! Oh, that was just like an arm shot. Well,
the Vex are aware of your presence.
That's okay.
They're manipulating platforms to slow you down. Remember, get in, eliminate the fallen, and get out.
I was gonna say, is this the strike? No, I remember this is the daily. There's no other people. Am I soloing it? Break. I've done it before. Not that hard. Kind of weird when I'm still technically powering up. But I got 630s dropping now, so.
They're not wasting any time, and neither should we.
Oh, this is gonna be so much fun. Bring it on! Oh.
That leads me to believe the phasing platforms shift between different realities.
Vex, always have to do everything the hard way.
Oh, that is high.
If it helps, try not to look down.
That is really high. Hey guys, how's it going? Sorry. You're saying? Guys aren't even doing enough damage to block my, That's not nice. Risk runner here. Try a little harder next time. I'll wait a moment. Thank you.
Constants and variables in this simulation is fascinating. Rigid structure and movement, dynamism and engagement, all within a strict framework.
I go around it?
Fortunately, I must destroy it when you're finished.
Oh! Okay. There he is. Oh, okay, hello. Woo, hello. Excuse me, pardon me. Chicken. Okay. Hold your hands.
Go with the Master's blessing.
I should really get these verses done.
Osiris is a guardian of action. I see that you are different.
There are two. One advanced paradox amplifier.
You have come seeking the wisdom of Osiris.
Green, so where's the purple?
I used to believe I would
find Osiris. Maybe they're in my vault?
That's not my calling, apparently. My knowledge will change the world. I will tell everyone of my... I mean, Osiris's wisdom. For some reason, writing a book about the infinite forest is taking a really, really long time. Ah, Guardian. The portents told me you would return today.
Advanced.
Dark Omens rise on the Red Star.
And two fossilized harmonium blossom.
The Vanguard called.
I'm trying to remember what they look like.
Said he had turned away from the light. They closed their ears and would not hear the truth. And now, look who's come crawling back. If you need more time, Guardian, take it. My knowledge will change the world. I will tell everyone of my... I mean, Osiris's wisdom. Infinity waits outside this place.
Are you enough
like Osiris to seize it? Approach and be heard. Speak, and tell me what wisdom you see. The Vex are constantly searching for a way to shape reality. You have stopped them. For now. Not what I would have chosen, but... Death is not the end.
Let's get the strike done. Who knows, maybe we'll try it out on PC. We'll see how the stream does and all that. So we'll see what our schedule for this week looks like. I'm hoping to stream Thursday, Friday this week, but my son is sick. So we'll see as his availability, as my availability is, as he is recovering.
I'm tapped into the Vex network. According to their data, the Cabal have set off a series of quakes at the Nessus 4. As if my life wasn't hard enough already.
Running.
Oh, look, look, it's a Vex milk waterfall. Can we stop and... Aww.
Oh, both of those together will kill you. Such overkill. I'm gonna use the sleeper to take care of red bars. We get it. You have the sleeper. It's really powerful. Let's move on. Reverse deeper.
Safe. You're all cozy in your data core. Any advice on an energy shield?
I believe the nearby Vex constructs maintain that barrier.
Well, I could have. Okay, we'll shoot them.
Works for me. Often those guys down below ever get killed. I think most people bypass it. Some people don't even know that they're down there. I remember playing with someone, I can't remember who it was, and they're like, "Oh, there's guys down here." I was like, "Yeah, they've always been there."
Look at those.
Oh, really? I know.
Even the Vex can't stop a Cabal invasion.
Survival is a difficult condition for all of us.
Over here, along here. Here and along here.
Zavala, looks like the drills are manned by a full battalion of Cabal.
A full battalion? What is that to you? You have slain guards in the heart of the Black God.
Thank you.
you know, Cade got stuck stealing from the Vex. Why didn't that happen to the Red Legion?
Calculating Red Legion similarity to the Cade 6.0001%. Plus, you know, Cade's dumb.
You are both depressing and unhelpful.
A few.
Them, I'd want it gone.
Choo-choo. Second wave, please and thank you. Why I'm not seeing air orbs.
Let's hope this thing launches in the right direction. It's going to be a short trip.
That was fun. Let's do it again! Woo! Big boom. Cross the dig site. Okay. Ooh, that's we'd be strong. That was fun. We having some Aver issues. Remedia, behave. Oh yeah. Oh, there must be solar burn on this. Cause he's basically dead. Not immune? Alright, now he's dead.
That did it. Modular mind is down.
It...
Vex weapons would have been a nightmare in the Red Legion's hands. You won us an entire theater of this war. I would say you deserve a rest, but we need you elsewhere. Something tells me that suits you just fine.
Blah. Okay, now we're good to go. That was fun. Use of black armor by the fallen, eliminate fallen with results to collect black armory. I get something out of it. I think that might be my bow. Really wouldn't mind having that one. Let's go to Postmaster. No. Oh. That one, not this one. Why don't you drink that much water? Drink water, guys. This isn't scary. Arctic Pearl. Got two Welcome of them, so it must be like odd, maybe? I don't know.
Come see me again.
Checking now.
I have something better than that already.
Check.
Devil's in there? Oh. Ugh. Hey. But looking for some good rolls.
Check.
Power level can my other hit? 626. He's pushing pretty close to that, goes in that slot too. I don't want firmly planted. The cost to put it in this thing. Throwing this one. I have the resources, I just need more simulation. Punching bow aim, unpunching pulse rifle, the machine. That in the sub. I'm running or something. Thank you. Need. Please. Let's tap the get two with this one. We'll run some crucible.
Whenever you need me again,
need to get some kills with energy weapon. No one's really hopping on.
Anything for you?
We could start a Guardian in our PC. Give it a go, see how the PC does. And see how I do, because I'd suck really bad at PC. Control. I have to try and not snipe too much. I should have put a fusion rifle on. I got a better chance of getting kills with that than sidearm. We'll find out.
You captured Zone A. Enemy claimed Zone C. They have the lead. Fuck up.
Oh, I was just over his head. Dang it. Got one. For the ramen shops. I like it. Telesto. Telesto is the besto.
Oh, the Roman chops.
Gotta keep him busy.
The enemy has gained ground, but it's not over. Zone C captured. You have zone advantage. Zone A lost.
My teammate's out. Got you. Two. I don't know how many it needs me to get. Fusion rifle would definitely do a lot better here.
Zone B captured. Zone advantage is yours.
Oh. Oh! Wishbringer. I've got one of those.
Zone B lost.
Well, they put timers in. So if you die. that was too funny.
You have zone advantage.
Thank you. Mission control. Oh. Ah. Oh, I didn't get the kill. Dang it.
I know a comeback when I see one. Fight on.
Hey, come back. Peace.
Zone C lost.
I really don't. But damn! I was still moving around and he still ended up dying from him. Wasn't looking for you. Thank you. Needed that. Oh, you just totally freaked out. Oh, and I got the wrong build on. Dang it.
You captured zone B. Zone advantage.
I should have tethered him. I thought I could kill him in time. Dang it.
5 minutes remaining.
Oh, shoot, I missed with both.
The enemy has gained ground, but it's not over.
I didn't take good angle there.
Don't be lost. Your enemy has a power play.
Thank you.
Oh!
Dang.
Don't see capture.
Mate. Oh! Thank you. Oh, dang you. Missed early, I think. Oh, that was shoulder.
Nice.
Oh. I tried
3 minutes
jumping in the doorway. I think they've got power now. Oh, I didn't get the kill. I helped in the kill though. Your head out.
Advantage. That's why we have fire team.
Woo! If they run on this, take that. Ah, I missed. Whoa! I couldn't believe that he missed on me on that. We're not coming back from this. Yes, for sure. Doing really good though.
This loss and fight again.
I got like two accomplishments there. Where'd that bounty go? Because how many was I supposed to kill? I didn't do bad. I think I got three or four with it. Or with a sniper. Definitely a sniper person. Oh. Not that. Is that it? Weapon cores or obtained. Got it. Oh, this one. Guardians defeated. Six. I can defeat it six with it. Okay. That's a three. Triumphs. Look at that. Weapons. Beat two opponents with long range weapons. without switching weapons or reloading. Destination, Mercury. There's a secret triumph there and a secret triumph there, and then the Drifter's Gambit. Done. Camrix. Maybe play one more, then we may start on PC. Oh, it's dirty.
Smokes.
Control.
Go. Oh, today. Thank you. The arm. These ones. Thank you. Oh! Dang it. Why is that a... Oh, it's Tubby V.
Enemy claimed zone.
He's a repeat from the last match. It wasn't a bad match, honestly. Oh! there's already power.
Zone advantage is yours. You're in the lead. Zone B lost.
Oh!
They've taken the lead. You can turn this tide.
I probably shouldn't have done that. That was probably a stupid move on my part. Why is that a thing? Why can they kill so close and not get hurt by their own grenades? I don't understand. Whoa!
Zone C lost. Your enemy has a power play. You captured Zone A.
Bridge. How did he live that?
Your opponents have built a lead. Destroy it.
Don't push on your own. Oh. I shot him in the butt. Oh!
That's why we have fire teams. Zone C captured. Ooh. You have zone advantage. This is wonderful!
Oh! Where did you come from? Behind? Nice kill. Oh, they are kicking our butt. We only have one. Oh! That was close. Can't believe I survived that. Jump up. Oh dear. Go check A. Oh, he's so a misfit. Okay. I tried that gun, didn't like it.
Five minutes.
I didn't even get the guy I wanted. Him. I wanted him, but he actually got through so quick that by the time I cast it, it's already out. Not playing very well this match. Bottom half. Bottom half. Okay, well, they're somewhat delaying them. We capture B.
Captured Zone B. You have advantage.
No Dang it! Shotgun's just... That's gotta be a good roll on his. For that range. There was nothing on the corner though, I saw. I don't like invisible damage boxes. They didn't leave him with anything. Oh! I jumped! Don't give me that. I heard him, I saw him, I jumped. Death of me.
Holy smokes.
From away. And someone just grabbed power.
After victory is long, but there's always hope. Fight. Don't be lost. That shut them down.
My, oh, I gotta change my sensitivity up. Like, I'm cranking it and it not moving fast. Not at all.
Only 1 minute left. You captured Zone B. Zone advantage is yours.
Oh!
I can feel that in my bones!
Shoulder. He was already hurt. He just had to be hit. Ah! Ow! Ow!
10 seconds.
All the power those guys have got. That was a big deciding factor.
Fight again. Persistence is key.
That one was...
This war is for territory.
Yeah, we got like no energy. Well, we got two.
Fight another.
Not none, but... Weapon core obtained. Recover weapon core from a stolen black armory crate on the outskirts or gulch. We need to go to the EDP, and then I get the basic auto rifle. Let's go to the EDZ, go to the Gulch. Earth. Alright, said oh, right, so it's someone saying something that there's a box down here. Let's see if any of them all of a sudden have become the Saboteur has been defeated. Cool. Actually, just out in the open. Next step, please. I'm gonna take a couple. Get it? That's not it. I just need to put on an auto rifle. I think I have to do it with this frame. It was saying I didn't get it though. Didn't. Oh, auto rifle. MG here. Okay, destination. Let's go to. I can come right back. That's not a problem. Leveler is Ada flashing. That's Drifter. Ada. There she is. Well, let's just try getting. Auto rifle, I guess. Thank you. Hey, I've killed a whole bunch of them. That thing should be moving somewhat. If it's moving somewhat, then that's the weapon. If it's not moving at all... Okay, it's moving. Literally needs auto rifle kills. Because it's like the ball always spawning here. Oh, I didn't mean to kill him. Shoot. Oh, don't, guys, don't come help me. I don't need it. I don't need it, I promise. How much, but only red bars, so a little bit easier to kill. Don't mind me, just floating along. Sounds like a cabal. Any more cabal? And why is there so many people around? Now that guy looks like he's doing the same thing I am. That was an AR. Here's something. There's the engram in here. Lost sector here.
Power box for an underground security system. I guess it wasn't enough to protect against the collapse, and the Fallen, and the Hive, and the Taken, and the Red Legion, but I bet it worked pretty well against bears.
Mark of all. Like, get in a line, I'll just hold my trigger, and you guys just kind of walk into it. Oh, it actually took it on the first try.
Hey, sounds gone.
Oh, going alright. Just playing some chill Destiny, is that, although I don't know if that's in the, categories for IO at all. I forgot that I muted myself.
What are you up to?
I'm working on my AR for Ada.
Gotcha.
I don't like any of these ARs though. Some of them are really good. I'm using a Misfit right now.
Okay. Yeah, I'm not a super big fan of Misfit.
I was thinking of trying out the Hard Light. Hard Light should be pretty good.
Hard Light's okay, although a little tough to get precision kills on it later on. Let's see, I have enjoyed Tiger Spite is okay, Hazard of the Cast. Age-old Bond.
I don't know if I've unlocked Tiger Spite yet. I've heard good things about it. But I don't think I've gotten it to drop from...
Tiger Spite will drop from the Dreaming City, so you can get a bunch of them from Ascendant Challenges, Random Chests, Petra Bounties.
What are all you up to?
Just been doing odds and ends, helping a bunch of folks wrap up some of their
weekly things.
Quests before reset. Well, so a bunch of folks have needed various things out of like the Shattered Throne before it goes away for 3 weeks. Mm.
I haven't liked any of that Ascendant Challenge stuff. I think I've completed 2 of them so far.
Just need to practice jumping.
I'm actually fine at jumping, but it's just, I don't know whether it's just how it's designed or what, it just doesn't agree with my sight, or I don't know, but...
It doesn't agree with you?
No, not at all. Like, D1, I was all about the raids and doing those jumping puzzles, I was fine, I cleared through that stuff no problem, but this stuff just... frustrates me and does not go well.
Oh, these engine challenges aren't so bad.
Well, and that's why I don't understand. Like, some people, they go and they jump across, and then I try and jump across, and I epically fail, and it's like, why do I even try? Is it like, there's so many other things I could be doing right now, and I decide I'm going to do this.
Okay, well. I don't know, I kind of like the rewards.
What are the rewards?
They are part of. Pretty sure it's part of Petra's Weekly, right? Petra's Weekly rewards 2 powerful engrams, and they're usually pretty good drops.
Okay.
So. And you kind of. Well. But I suppose if you want to go after one seal or another, it doesn't matter.
I'm not worrying about those triumphs. If I complete them, cool. If not, I don't have enough time to be playing at the extent that other people do, so no, I'm not gonna get the triumphs done.
Right.
I got all my milestones done for the week on this character.
Cool.
Thank you. What? What? That was so funny.
I don't even know. I think somebody like something silly jumping in the tower.
Almost done. I just gotta get 4 more I will say I do like that you don't have to go back to Ada to pick up your next part of the quest.
You usually do.
Really?
Maybe not the one you're doing right now, but the rest of them, she is very high maintenance. Very high maintenance.
I didn't want to hear that.
Uh-huh.
Yay, I killed him with a misfit, so he gave me another misfit.
Yeah, I mean, I just find misfits such a high rate of fire thing that, like, landing...
It kind of feels like an SMG to me.
It is, it's like a long-range SMG.
I don't know how about that long-range.
Longer.
Longer. I think those slow rate of fires would be a nice long range for AR.
The other thing you can do if you're hard up on an auto rifle you really like is you can actually pull one out of your collection.
Yeah, well, and that's why I was looking in there, but I just couldn't find one that was really worthwhile to.
Really? Let's see.
That was the first place I looked, was, oh, it's like, what's in the AR selection? Not a whole lot.
Well, there's, okay, there's Origin Story.
Does it have a good, I thought I looked at it, but it didn't have a good roll from the collector.
I think it's Rampage, I think it's okay.
Okay.
Let's see what else, I'm sorry, getting shot at the moment.
I am too. Vision kills do I need to get with this AR?
I think 35 the first time?
30. Camp back with my sniper rifle and just take a whole bunch of headshots and that would count.
Yeah, so Origin Story is pretty good. Ghost Primus is okay.
I think I've gotten that raid yet.
There's an Arsenal catch on its way. Do what you
must. Halfling D actually isn't bad. From year one. Did you get did you get Horror Story from the Halloween event?
No.
Okay, that's unfortunate. Horror Story is kind of fun. Positive Outlook.
Why surrounded Positive Outlook?
Or The Number from Future War Cult.
Think I unlocked that one?
Or Kibero AR3 from the Warmind DLC.
I've gotten that one enough.
Yeah, there's. They're a bunch.
Misfits. Oh, bad.
Kibo AR3 has Dragonfly on it, which is really kind of fun.
But that's not going to work well if I need to get precision kills AR. Right now.
No, it works really well. It works really well.
But if it's going to kill the guys around me, then I'm not going to get those precision kills in.
No. okay, Positive Outlook then.
Yeah, the Positive Outlook.
Or The Number.
Positive Outlook, was that kinetic or energy?
No, energy, void.
I did get Ghost Primus. Use Escape Lock.
I ran Positive Outlook and Kibo AR3 a lot. Those were good.
Here's my phone. the clip art.
Mm-hmm.
And push off this thing since D1, well, D2, year one.
That was only last year. It wasn't that long ago.
But I've had other guns since then.
Okay, that's true, but I was using Positive Outlook until like the summer solstice event.
Oh, really?
Yeah. I have a masterwork version somewhere. Back when it didn't take very many cores to masterwork things. Back when you could get cores.
I got so many cores sitting around, but I don't want to use them into anything until I know I want it.
I've made peace with just like the... Sometimes you just gotta earn more cores. Oh, fucking hell. I'm doing one of the forges and getting spanked.
I'd offer to help, but I've only unlocked the first one. I'm getting 633s to start dropping.
Cool. Yeah, it's nice now. There's a lot more stuff to do than when Forsaken first dropped. So, oh, and IB, like all the gear will be powerful. So like next week, if you just show up, the IB quests are a lot easier than they used to be.
Yeah, I did them last week. Are they bringing down? I thought they already brought those all those down.
They did.
And they're bringing them again?
But if you... No. But if you hadn't appreciated IB since they tweaked it, it's quite a bit more user-friendly, I would say. Oh,
okay. I did all right. I was sub 600, and I was going against, what were they? 650s, 630s, and I could definitely tell that they could hurt me, but I didn't feel like there was no point for me to be there. But a powerful enemy.
Where are the...
That's gonna be a good spot to go to. Dream. I bought myself 2 5-pound weights, and I wear those at work. Walk around with those on and. I get some nice sore legs by the end.
Wait, did... Oh, fucking hell. Did my third just quit? No, he's here. Yeah, I think one of my blueberries quit on me. That sucks.
Are you guys struggling? And that's why he just quit, or did he just quit?
I don't know. He's a blueberry. I wasn't. Like, he didn't tell me what the fuck was going on.
Is the AR from this bounty good, or is it kind of voodoo?
It's a random roll, so Your mileage may vary.
It all depend on the roll I get then.
Yeah, it will. Like, sometimes it's really, really good. And
sometimes it's something that you wonder why you spent the time for.
And sometimes it's shards. God, these guys are horrible. Well, okay, it's not helped by the fact that one of the guys just quit.
There's one radiant seed. Oh!
Looks like somebody else joined. Excellent.
It doesn't lock them out if they leave partway through.
No, I mean it's like strike, so there's matchmaking, right? And
yeah, but sometimes theory, but there's a certain point in time when those
if you don't
lock out.
If you don't lose
usually.
I mean it's really just at the end, so. So sort of effectively the answer is no. The problem is that the time limit is so short right to get these that that by the time matchmaking finds someone
it's
like
too late.
Usually kind of yeah. So I usually join either games that are already about to be won, because someone like just got disconnected in the third phase, or
so do I just have to find my other forges to start unlocking them, or is there something else that, like, am I supposed to be completing these before I can?
You need to complete the machine gun frame.
Okay, I already got the machine gun.
Okay, yeah, then you do the AR, and then, I think for GoFannon, you want to go and kill, like, a ton of Fallen. I really liked, going to Tangled Shore, like, that very first section.
Yep.
Yeah.
At least you just have to kill these special targets with whatever. You don't have to kill them with just your AR.
Yeah. At the end there.
Am I close to the end on this gun, or has it still got a lot to it?
What the fuck? God damn it. do the radiant seeds and then you take it to the forge.
Cool, so I'm basically at the end.
Yeah, you're pretty close to the end.
Get the poisonous, please. I was looking for. A good place to go for getting special targets. I'm trying at the Beaming City.
Oh,
when you
yeah.
First land, there's got those guys that keep
no,
dropping.
No. Lost sectors. No. That's way too much work. So
go to a lost sector and rinse and repeat. Go between like two of them or something.
Yeah, I thought. I think someone else had some even faster thing, but I've forgotten. If you go to Mars, Glacial Drift, so the southern landing zone, and you just do the Lost Sector that's sort of like right there near where you spawn, up along the cliffside, that's a really good spot. You can do that twice and get 20. The boss at the end of that Lost Sector drops 10. You can also like pick up from the public event or escalation protocol. There are just a million yellow bars running around if someone else has activated that.
Okay.
But yeah, I've done most of my radiant seed farming on Mars. My vault is a problem.
I just deleted. I do delete a lot of stuff from there. If it wasn't something that was like jaw-droppingly like, why don't I have this on, it was sticking around. I'm down under 300 now.
Down under 300.
Yeah, I got down to... I got down to 400.
Yeah.
I'm back with my problem.
Gotta be a little bit more heartless with the falling.
Let's go get another frame. Really want the other black armory shader.
What do you gotta do to get it?
Shard a whole bunch of black armory weapons and get lucky. Basically.
And learn a no scope with my sniper rifle. Going so well.
Not going so well, is it? I need precision kills my rifle. All right.
Doing the whole boss sector was like not worthwhile, but then you kill the bat final guy and he drops like all of them.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, once you, you know, once you get it down, you can get that pretty quickly.
I need three more. How far out do I have to step for this thing to reset?
Oh, I just fast travel back to the start of the map there and then run back to it.
As outside of it, that should give enough time to. How's life down there right now? Is it difficult with government being shut down, or is it not affecting yet?
No, that doesn't affect me too much. Mostly it's just cold and rainy.
That was a crit. Oh, yeah. Oh. What? I missed that. Trying to open that.
How about yourself?
I'm up in Canada, so it doesn't affect me.
Hmm.
But I also work for my provincial government. So when I heard that, it was just like, I don't know what I would do for like my mortgage payments and all that. If all of a sudden now it's like...
Oh, that... Yeah. No, that's pretty fucked up. Around here. For the folks who are affected.
Well, it's like, I'd really have a hard time arguing to go in. Like, I've got family to feed. I'd sooner go and take care of them than go serve my country for free. Like, I'm still worth something.
Yeah, there've been, we have here, we have Void Grounded. Yeah, there've been, you know, some folks, who've started to sort of call in sick, and some other folks are thinking about quitting. I don't work for the government, so it's not a choice that I've had to make.
My wife asked, "Is like, well, how's your brother doing with the government shutdown?" I was like, "He doesn't work for the government. He works for Google." Google prints their own money. They don't care.
Yeah. It's not the same.
No.
It's true.
So did someone figure out the final forge? I got busy and lost start. Wasn't following.
So they actually they actually gave up and just let everybody do it. So there's a quest line you have to do, and it's fairly involved, but the puzzle thing. Someone did eventually figure it out.
They just opened it up because no one was figuring it out.
Yeah, kind of. Yeah, well, right, so, like... The raid took, say a little over 19 hours. Someone's stealing all my kills with Graviton Lance. This is gonna make it hard to do the frame.
Do not touch your wares, Guardian. They are all...
I'll run the forge one last time and then got my new AR. I don't know what I did to deserve the RNG I'm getting, but my powerful engrams are still dropping 5 levels higher than what I am. And I'm coming up on 630 now.
You've got to be kidding me.
I don't know if it just averages what the average player level is, and it's only once you hit the average that that's when it drops down to 1. Give it a bit more of a floating purpose.
Back from the hunt, I see.
No, so it's a little bit different in the last patch. God damn it, this auto rifle kind of sucks. There used to be a series of bands, and sort of the standard distribution across the bands would shrink as you got closer to 600. So now the bands are a little more forgiving, and
welcome back.
I think pretty much the minimum is plus 2, so it works out to be a lot less punishing than the plus 1 bullshit.
When did this patch drop? Because I was talking to people last week and they were still getting plus ones.
Thank you.
I didn't. Then they're really unlucky. I don't know how to tell you. Like,
that's what I thought. I thought it was still like all the way up and all that. So I was like, oh well, I'm just must be getting real lucky because I'm getting still some pretty good drops dropping.
Down to the city and up again. Down and up again.
No, they made a big change to folks under 600 that would get a lot more prime engrams.
Yes.
And but I found like the average plus for just regular powerful engrams was plus 2, all the way up to 650 for me.
Fives.
Do you have some gear in the vault that's like higher level than what you're running? Because it's based on your
Max power level, which mine is 628 and stuff is dropping possible. At 633. That's according to Dim, that's what it says my max power level.
Injection rig approaching, Guardian. You know what to do.
See if I can quickly hammer out this forge, get the weapon. I can't remember who it was, but someone helping me try and get the achievement for shooting those symbols.
Mm-hmm.
Didn't go so well.
Wow, really? This fucking asshole took almost no damage from my super. Yeah, so I've been 650 for a while, and I'm just desperate for kinetic weapon engrams. Like, I've just infused them all, and it's just... It's very inconvenient. Like, I didn't even bother to do all the milestones last week because they didn't need anything, and now I'm sad.
Launched into a active forge.
Cool. Well, maybe cool. Hard to say. Are you winning or losing?
Yeah. They were pretty
close. How much time is left on the clock?
18 seconds.
Yeah, you're losing. Kill blue things as quickly as possible when you have a chance.
Got two dropped in there so far. Me and one other guy here.
Yeah, that's really tough to do with just two. Which forge?
The very first.
The very first.
Oh, EDZ.
Mm-hmm. I have Dragonfly on a linear fusion rifle now.
Sounds like an interesting combo.
I mean, if Dragonfly were awesome, then sure. I need 13 more.
This one we just started off, and me and one other person. Oh no, we got our third.
Yeah, the spawn in on those things is super weird.
Oh, it was just starting. I just wish the picking up of the bomb was a little bit smoother. a little bit
more delayed. Reliable.
Yeah.
Also, sometimes I picked him up, like, when I wasn't trying to, and I'm like, what the fuck? You still don't understand how people can just run around with these things and not die. There's just so many red bars to try and ignore.
I mean, actually, it's not too bad. I always carry a shoddy, because, like, for the majors and stuff, you just want a shoddy to end them. Like, the guys with the cleavers and some of the other, you know, heavier duty guys. You know, don't stay in one place too long. Strafe a lot.
Well, trust me, I'm doing all of that. It's still... I'll try to not die. I guess when you get up to that 650 range, it gets a lot easier to do that. Oh, we got the first round done.
What level are you?
I'm running around as a 627.
Like 630?
I'm running around as a 627. But I have 630s dropping.
Yeah, you're not... Like, 627 isn't particularly underleveled. The boss will be a little bit above you, but not much.
It'd be nice if I also got energy to drop so that I could... use my shotgun.
Okay, before every forge run, go to a public event flag on that planet.
Yep.
It's, you know,
I know that one.
Customary.
I'm never a fan of having to do something like that right before, just so I can make sure I'm keeping.
Okay, well, it's more fun than doing it twice. Just saying.
I'd sooner run it twice, honestly, than having to go and do stuff like that. It just, I don't know, it just irks me for whatever reason.
Okay. To each their own. I just don't think throwing the little orb things is all that much fun, so I like to grab the flag and juice my odds.
Seconds left, and you only gotta get 8 more in. I think we'll be okay.
Well, so once you get to under like 30 seconds, just kill blue things. Like, don't even throw them. Just find blue things and kill them as quickly as possible. excuse me. And that's where the shoddy comes in handy, and also you know, if you have to burn your heavy, you can do that. Want to save some of it for the boss, but
I've got 240 rounds of my heavy machine gun. Hunter, with the my super that automatically, well, pretty automatically comes back if I get enough kills with it for the solar 1000 cuts.
Oh, the
shards.
Rush.
Okay, two more. Oh no, no, no! We don't. We're gonna run out of time. Oh, I missed. Dang it. We were two away. Right there. Sometimes I like to see the stats, see who was killing what, if someone was just running around minding their own business or not.
I mean, you know, running around and, doing the orb stuff is important, you just don't get kills.
Well, I mean, like, that they weren't killing any of the blue guys, they weren't, throwing any of the orbs. Blueberry here is using his SM or his HMG on little purple blue scions.
Well, you know, sometimes it's more important to have time than style.
Yeah, but you're not gonna likely kill the boss if you use up all of that on just the blue guy, little blue guys. Like the big blue guys.
Depends. Like, so when I'm on the warlock running Chaos Reach, I actually use Thunder Lord to control adds as needed, and if I have a little Thunder Lord left over for the boss, great. And if I don't, that's fine too. But I don't need a full magazine of Thunder Lord ammo on the boss when you mix it with Chaos Reach. So sometimes you just gotta cover for the other guys in your squad. Alrighty, I'm gonna take a quick little break here, but good luck with your forge. And if you need some forge help later in the week, let me know. Dive on in. See what the frames of are tomorrow. Alright, have a good night, Ace.
Good one.
Oh, I missed on that one.
There we go. Looking for orbs. No orbs. Okay. die. Come on, die. Done. With 48 seconds to remove. Ringing now. I've died to that thing. I won it. Energy weapons were full. Actually, probably a good ass. All right, it's 12:01. No. Hardly. Watched a video of a guy riding his bike and he leaned forward and forward is supposed to be back. Ada.
Come see what we are selling today, Guardian.
Okay. I was supposed to see you. I'm actually curious to try the ringing nail and the crucible. I've died to it. I know that thing hurts. Got good range. It's got good stability. I think it's got good stability to it. Take a look. If I just fast traveled, probably would have been quicker. Brown is still loading there.
Dust reorganize my kit. Checking.
Checking. It is powerful. All again with build prep. Vicious assassin Mulligan.
Transfer.
With range on it? Jeez. Extend magazine. So let's go with extended. That looks like a fun gun. Not gonna lie. That one runs on primary, so that will actually work really well as a duo. Look at the range on that thing with that. Oh. Impact's not bad. Stability, though. Look at that stability and the handling on it. Mars. Oh, I killed the dude. Oh, thank you.
Whenever you need me.
Okay, that was fun. Time to call it a night. Boris is still online, he probably just didn't close properly. Yeah. Alright. See you guys later. Tomorrow night for sure. And then I'm hoping for Thursday, Friday. Doing some streaming. We'll see. Depends on what's all happening. And then Saturday there'll be a stream, and then the following week's gonna be a little bit crazy. Later.